not having much luck fishing today, but I've just noticed around the bottom of these rocks just below me that they are covered in little rose abalone. Like literally there's hundreds of them down there. So I'm just gonna climb down these rocks just over here. Sort of make my way down through the flats across these rocks just here and to over here. See just beneath me here, I don't know if you can see that on the camera, but directly down there, there is abalone everywhere. So yeah, I'm gonna jump down there and see if I can get a feed. I'm allowed 15 of them, they're gonna be 60 mil. But yeah, I reckon I'll have a chance considering there's 3,000 of the buggers down there, so I'll show you in a minute.
Mm-hmm.